So here we have the foil. This is the piece that will make the boat fly so that we have as least amount of friction as possible and end up being the, hopefully, the fastest boat. I've been working on this and putting blood, sweat, and tears in for many years trying to finish all the details. So here we have the flaps. This is something that makes this foil in particular very, very unique. So it works exactly like an airplane. On takeoff, you have the flaps that have more camber at slower speeds, and as the plane speeds up, or the boat in this case, the flaps go flatter and you have less drag. So it's a way for us to be able to regulate how the boat is flying. So this is an important aspect, and this is one of the only foils that exist for offshore that have this type of technology. So it was quite difficult to figure out all the small details. I worked a lot on the hinges. The hinges were something that was very difficult to figure out how to integrate into the foil. And I moved them. At the very top of the foil, there's a control arm with some rods that go through the foil, and that allows the foil to be able to change the camber depending on the boat speed so that we can regulate the flying of the boat. And this section is attached to the cockpit of the boat. I have this, which is a gear shifter for a bike. And this is connected to here, and I'm able to then, from the cockpit, control how the boat is flying. Basically while I'm driving. The boat is right behind me, and we're going to throw the boats in the water for the first time, go for a sail and test the foil out, see how it flies.